initially our problem solving skills weren't that open, as in we didn't look at the problem for all sides. But through the internship, we have looked at the problem from all sides such that we can get the solution from whichever corner we can. So that way, the problem solving skills have definitely developed.
Whenever we see a problem, we have changed, like at least I have changed from victim mindset to like master kind of mindset. Like, it's not happening with me, I will deal with you. Like,
this internship also like developed the self-confidence in me. Like, I can do this, I can walk out with new things, even if I've given something at the starting. I didn't know perfectly about it. By the time I progress, I can develop the skill and I can know about it.
Whenever we see a problem, we tend to think that whether we can solve or not. And then it's like, it is always asking yourself, there is an error, can you solve? Like, is there a time for solving? It's better you can ask somebody, like, if he knows, he can solve it. We are developing slowly, like, yes, we can do this. Okay, now I have solved this error, then I guess I can solve this error too.
I don't interact with people that much. That was a new thing for me, like getting new teammates and getting accommodated with them and working as much fast as we can so that we would complete a task, because there was a deadline for our first task to complete in 1 or 2 weeks. So I need to socialize with them. And that was the main thing which I learned through in this internship. One of the most good things which I learned, because that was a thing missing in me before this internship.
I don't speak up easily. I speak only to the people who are like close friends to me. But in this internship, I have learned to speak up and I have learned to keep my ways in front of everyone. We were exposed to various kind of talks and we were given a gift of life, like what all skills should we have in order to become a better person in life, like not only a technician who should be able to solve problems. So if you want to be somehow like want to know more about you, want to know about your surroundings, want to know more about the technologies, etc., then eYantra internship is a must.
During the internship when we were working, so we were pushed to work more than what we thought that our limits were. That we thought that we can do only up till this much, or we can work only up to like 4 to 5 hours maximum in a day, and after that we need rest. That's what we thought. But once we started the internship and we knew that we had to work for 8 hours a day or maybe 10 hours a day, so we just pushed ourselves and it did work out. We did work and it wasn't like that hectic which we thought. Throughout the internship, when we were learning or we were performing, like we are doing a project, so we used to like research on our own through the net, and we used to find stuff and then understand and then learn it up and then work on it. So that way, we feel that our curiosity to learn something more has increased.
eYantra has vast amounts of projects running. So like whenever we look into other projects, it's like, oh, this is something cool. So we even ask them what is their project exactly about. Even exhibition was a very amazing thing organized by eYantra, because we get to know all the other projects in it. So yeah, curiosity was developed a lot, and critically analyzing things, because now I don't accept anything in the face value. First I question whether it's right for me or not.
I didn't have much idea about geopolitics and all politics things. I didn't have any idea about them, because I didn't search for them, like all. I didn't have interest also. But through those talks, the interest were gained, like in me, I gained interest, and I discussed it with my father and father and mother, like what things are, what actually the things are out there. So it helped me to strike a conversation with them and discuss some things which I didn't understand before this internship.
Internship is an overall experience. Like, we are having technical talks, we are having non-technical talks. Then, like as I told, I did the mimicking, so that's related to culturals. So basically, we had an overall development, and then our soft skills anyway increase, and we are able to present.
This is like an appreciation for yourself for doing something, for developing a new skill during the EYRC, then learning some new thing during the internship. So this is a great development process for yourself as a character in your life.